Class complication. the other one listens now. Except a beat like this. We're both talk. But what I'm trying to suggest in the group of 460 poems is that the publications always print Bach's music with 460 notes per beat. So it looks extremely organized when you look at the score, like sausages. And all you do when you perform is not suggest the bar line, but the continuity, the perpetuity of the motion. So instead of being the 1, 2, 3, 4, and then another grouping of 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the third grouping of 1, 2, 3, 4, you'll think 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. In other words, you'll think 4, but from the second to the next first, which hooks up to become a chain. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, intention to give a little bit of an accent on the beat, like.
Thank you.
tenuto. So, the problem is that modern pianos have a great advantage because they have a longer sound length. So the decay happens later. But because of that, when you play quick notes, it's thick. I mean, if you play... Thank you. That was for them. I mean, we're supposed to be by ourselves, but I mean, because the problem with the flat thumb is that every time you have to move and pass the thumb, it's practical. But when you have to play you don't want to hear a difference between the fingers. My experience of having been around him when he played it was that he improvised the cadenza at that spot. We don't know Bach. First of all, you fool yourself in jury's audition exams, you'll fail your career. Thank you. obedience to it. Except it comes many times. So my suggestion is to try to not play all the time the same way. I give you an example after you start to get from the top piece. Thank you. I expect. either passion and sonata.
Thank you.
first came back, and all of a sudden he was in something undetermined, almost like testing the waters, a little of major, a little of minor, and because when he returned, Montara.
Thank you.
first time and he stopped and said, oh no, I want to start again. You made with it, no? That's very courageous. Of course you get a second key in mind to make up that. Well, I was very impressed. I look very forward to see your other performances when you rise higher. Keep remembering. judo as a, for a class. And she told me that after he finished playing it, the teacher for her said, well, I think now we should dismiss. I felt the same thing when he played the Scarbo. I said, okay, so what else did you play now? Because you already seem to have done a lot of work on it. What can you tell me about what you would like to achieve that you couldn't achieve yet? Consonant or dissonant? No, I'm sorry. Thank you. only the second level.